Gosh, it was cheap. Because it's 3 days long. And the first night, it's just casual Western wear. The second day, they give you a shirt to wear. And most, you know, girls that have already done this contest already have a dress, or it's easy to borrow a dress. The dress I'm in, I'm borrowing. And then horsemanship is, you know, regular Western clothes you'd use almost every day. The shirt I wore, I competed in when I run barrels and things. So it's very reasonable. No ticket sales, nothing.